place for an attack like this. Everything she has done to her in the last few weeks, yeah, right now is the time. Right now is the perfect place, because she can't take it anymore.
Even in a landscape full of tough competitors, Sonya Deville stands out. She's a fearless fighter in the ring.
No, no, no! Suicide dive!
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count.
Re-enters under the ropes.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring. Kick gets caught. Takedown.
Jawbreaker! You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
A detriment here.
Now, Cole, I would never suggest that Carmella should talk less, but I will say Carmella's trash talking possibly allows her competition the perfect opportunity to counterattack. All her opponent needs is one opening to capitalize on, and she could negate.
She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission. What's going to happen?
She's still got plenty of fight left in her, trying to counter, dropping shots.
At this point, their opponent is not messing around.
And a slap, too.
A mounting. And hammered away. Catches the leg. Take down.
Brutalized with kicks.
Thank you. above the mess, still holding this match in her hand.
There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to have high esteem after this one. Especially one like that.